Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to the Nam Show. If you didn't tune in before the break, then I'll explain everything to you. Well, in our show, we have our special guest, Litman, who saved four girls. And the last thing, or where we stopped before the break, was when he invited the girls to his home. Now, Litman, how did the story continue?
Well, as you said, it began with preparing everything for the festival on the weekends. And I invited all of my club members. And then...
I need to give you something. She may not trust you. If you give this to her, she may believe you. Do not lie to her. To them.
I wake up at my desk. I see in front of me a piece of paper with lots of strange writings on it. Oh my f***ing god, no! I don't like this. Meist nicht, ich hab keine Ahnung, was das ist.
Litman, can you talk to you a moment in private?
Sure.
Great, so you're in. We'll be right back soon, alright? Okay, there was something I wanted to discuss with you. That's right, I know who you are. I know what you're trying to do. I know how hard you're trying to make everyone happy, even me. But none of that matters anymore. It's just you and me. And you made me the happiest girl in the world over seeing you again. I can't wait to spend every day like this with you. Forever and ever.
I hand Monica the letter. Monica reads the letter and begins to cry.
It's you. It really is you. You didn't forget me.
Nope, I didn't.
You didn't forget us. You read it. Come back.
Monica looks directly at me. Or more like through me.
I knew it. It was a lie. Also, I could kill my friends over and over again, game after game, over millions of times actually, out of jealousy, trying to someone to love.
Oh, I don't like this face. As I'm walking back to the room, I peek inside before coming in. I see Yuri holding and Shara staring intentionally at one of my pens on my desk. Ich weiß nicht, ob das jetzt wirklich gut ist, aber das geht jetzt in ihrem Kopf vor. She must have gotten it out from one of the drawers. She looks around and quickly pockets in. I think nothing of it. She must really like pens. I enter the bedroom and kneel back down in front of her. I approach closer to Yuri, but I don't even get the chance to, as Yuri suddenly pulls back. Ah.
Monica?
What? What? Wait! Hold!
Hold on! Oh, hi, Litman.
Monica?
I just stopped by to see how you lovebirds were doing. Well, it's nice to see you. Sorry, but I'm already on my way to leave. Aww, really? That's too bad. I'm sorry, but we'll all be together at the festival Monday, so that's fine, right? Of course.
Monica beams with joy.
Yeah, so I'll see you on Monday.
Clearly embarrassed, Yuri hurries off. Monica waves goodbye after her.
Wow, that got really intense.
Damn it, Monica!
Don't be so sad, Litman. There's a time and place for everything. I'm just letting you know, it's not the right time yet. Trust me.
First of all, why? Second of all, how? And third of all, what?
It's fun when I get to be small and also better than other people. But... jeez, never mind. What are you making me say? Don't think you can make me talk about weird things just because we're not at school. Are we getting starting or what? There's a lot of stuff I gotta teach you.
Natsuki's so surprised that she can't even figure out how to get mad at me. Her face is entirely red. I think I broke her. Success!
FBI, open up!
Just because I don't have a mature and sexy figure like Yuri doesn't mean you should treat me like...
Natsuki, I should apologize. I appreciate that you were trying to be nicer. I should have been a little more considerate too. But also, if that's what you're thinking, then you should know that there are tons of guys who are into body types like yours.
How would you know that word anyway?
Just trust me on this one. I wink at Natsuki and smile. I pull out the portrait of Markov for my bag. I opened the book to skim through it more to see more about it. I start getting more and more obsessed with reading the pages. I can't stop reading the pages. Why can't I stop reading? I see weird notes scribbled on the pages the further I read. Is this my handwriting? The text quickly blurs in my eyesight. I black out. I have a strange dream. I keep hearing voices in my head about wanting me to open my third eye.
Oh boy! Oh boy! Oh boy!
About wanting to open it to see God or become one. To alter time, space, reality itself. I wake up on the floor. This book is messed up. If you've actually been reading this, she's in big trouble.
The page seems a little dry. It needs a little more water.
He grabs a small cup from the closet. It smells intensely.
I'll be right back. I'll get some water for the paint.
Oh no, you don't. I'm not letting her cut herself again.
I quickly grab Yuri's hand. Sorry to cut in. But please, alone. I go to the closet and get a broom and dustpan. I start sweeping the floor in the classroom. The girls stare at me in amazement. They start whispering to themselves.
Wow, Litman really has changed. It looks like he actually cares about the club for a change. Before, he always had no enthusiasm when he did anything. He's so cool. He's like a completely different person. You don't know the half of it. What do you mean?
I don't like the look.
Nothing. Forget I said it.
They all look suspiciously at Monica.
Literally, they all look at Monica.
Anyways, he's changed for the better. I love the way he's now and hope he doesn't change. Love. Did you say love? What did I start? By the way, there will be some free time for us today as well to walk around. How about a friendly game of rock, paper, scissors to determine who takes breaks first?
Yuri gets fired up.
Yeah.
The other girls turn their head too, then turn back to Monica.
Let's do this!
I feel like something terrible is going to happen. I see the girls all playing rock, paper, scissors aggressively. I continue sweeping and ignore the game.
Yay! I won first.
Monica dominates the girls with their skills.
No fair, it's like she can read our minds.
That kid takes a second. All that is left is a Yuri and Yuri. Sayori grins.
Why do I keep losing? Maybe because you're too slow with your hands. Alright, girls. We played fair and square. I'll be first, the Natsuki, then Sayori, and then Yuri.
As we done one.
Yes.
Okay, I'm okay with that. But no. I casually look away and try to ignore the stairs. Sharp as nice.
What? Ich glaube, in dem Moment hätte ich lieber aufgehört.
Monica walks up to me.
You know, Litman, there's some free time right now. How about you and me check out a little bit of the festival? I've already spoken to the girls, and we are in agreement on when we can all have some free time with you. So, are you ready?
What course of action should I take for this?
My body is ready.
Great, let's go.
Finally, some alone time with Monica.
My best girl. I said,
okay.
Please, come in.
Oh, I know what's happening.
Welcome. I should have said welcome back.
And then?
Well, Litman, I have to interrupt you again because...
It's for the break, right?
Yeah, right. So, ladies and gentlemen, now take another break. And after that, we continue. So, until the end of the break, you're the Erman.